SNPP's intention is good, and primary objective is not to conduct free, fair, non-violent and credible elections. Therefore, accordingly, the APC will demand that Mr. Mohamed Kone and all Electoral Commission resign forthwith. To be replaced by an independent, internationally accredited team. Anyway, I want to call all Sierra Leoneans to come out and vote on the 24th. Come rain, come sunshine, come the usual barrage of bullets, or come anything else, and to protect their votes.